Welcome everybody. Sorry about the hold up. First time, first night nerves, Peter and I.
What do you mean?
We're getting...
Francis and I were fine.
We were getting better.
Yeah, that was a problem.
Cheers all. Cheers all, thank you much for coming. Jack, would you like to... Have you made a speech?
I have done it already.
Okay, well we'll get straight on with the...
There was just one more thing.
Paul.
Well said that I'll take over tonight. I'll be in your shoes. I come off the course tonight, my shoes are out here. I come in here, he's got the bloody things on.
Yeah, right too, they fit in beautifully. We will start, I believe, we should, with the ladies. So, the best gross for the ladies was Lisa.
Oh, you're not shaking my hand. I only help in the office.
This one's safe.
What gives kisses? Jack, get over here.
Trophy as well.
You want to talk?
You've got to give him a kiss.
Give him a kiss. Give him a kiss.
Cindy Braddock.
No kisses. No.
Well done, Cindy.
Give her a homie.
Don't get any.
And the best stable fib was Margaret Chappell.
Hello, Mark.
Thank you.
So we have eight more stable fib prizes. Hillary.
Not here.
Edith Campbell, next.
Hillary's
not allowed
anything, she went home.
Joan. Francie.
Thank you.
I'm down to Francie had 30. Melba 28. Melba 28.
Elvis
gone. And 3 on 27, Yolanda, Vicky and the Rye. Thank you for having us. Come.
You're standing in for Nora.
Junior men. We'll move on to the junior men. 1996. Best gross 90. Charles Murray and Ainsley. The next best depth. David Cameron.
Stop it.
Okay, senior man.
She put it in, yes, better.
The best gross, 77 off the stick, Jeff Alina. Best.
Done.
Best net, and best net was pretty good. Craig Boyer, 69. Then, let me see, we had two people on for Stapleford on 36, and first was Brian Smith. Second, Mary Aukram. Then we had myself. Well, then we had Brian Lott on 33. Elwood Williams, Fraser was fourth by Lott from Elwood. Then we had a 32, Sean Helena. And finally, we had 7th and 8th in the senior men on 31 Stapleford's, Regan Duffy and Simon. Well, right now, there's just there's twos, etc. Twos, there was only one two today.
$1,000
Took a sledge to beat Smith.
Oh,
right, closest to the pin, longest drive, etc., etc. Senior men closest to the pin, be Smith.
And you got the punch.
Junior men closest to the pin, Peter Burke. Junior, longest drive. Junior, Paul Ferry, yes, junior, longest drive. There was no names on the senior one.
You should have put it there.
And ladies, nothing closest to the pin, but ladies' longest drive was Lisa. Thank you all very much. Good to see we had 39 in the field, which is up. We were 31 last year, so that was good to see.